organization. So I just hope going forward they can all run honest campaigns and really come up with some good ideas to solve the problems. Because I love our city and I know all those people.
I've lived here since I was 7, attended local schools. I've been on the council previously in 80. Over the years, just a few of the things that I've done is that I've bought arts and therapy parks.
Do you think the time limit and the number of candidates will really show the difference of how candidates present themselves?
Oh, no doubt. And I actually was surprised that so little time was given to the city council race, because 8 candidates, I think, and there's only 1 hour or a little less than an hour. You have to be very concise.
Feeling this evening, are you ready for Feet to the Fire?
Oh, yeah. I'm looking forward to it. I think it'll be a great chance to air our ideas and actually to really get a good grasp on the differences between the candidates.
I've been on the council 10 years, and in those 7 months, it was the most collegial that the council had ever been. And something changed. She decided to go with a different team, and that's her prerogative. We're running for mayor. We have different visions for the city.
I probably should have been more direct about someone being a bully, alienating other public agencies, and not observing adopted policy. Alienating other public agencies and not observing adopted policy. Adopted policy. Adopted policy. I think I was trying to be too tactful, and possibly by trying to be tactful, it was too obscure.
Foley took it very, very personally, and I just have to wonder why.
Well, the story is that Councilmember Mansour has decided, based on his polling, that there are two issues that he's going to attack me on, and he's going to distort my vote and my record. The story is that we have a problem on the west side on 19th Street that the sanitary district was trying to solve.
What happened there?
Well, a suit was filed by Whitney Lee. The prior week, Brenda Green, our city clerk, had informed me on several occasions that Katrina Foley had complaints about my ballot statement.
It's politics.